Many different industries are looking for ways to innovate faster. We're seeing three major trends happening that are intercepting in a way that AI at the edge could become a huge growth area. Number one is there's just increasing amount of data being generated at the edge. Not only is it too costly to move the data to the cloud for analytics, companies need to make decisions faster where the data is. Second trend that we're seeing is that the compute devices at the edge are becoming more powerful. You can buy a pretty powerful laptop that have GPUs today. The third trend we're seeing is that the AI models are becoming smaller and smaller very quickly, which allows them to be deployed at the edge. All these three trends intercepting each other means that there will be a boom in the future for AI being deployed at the edge. I think Red Hat is uniquely positioned for edge because we have the infrastructure that can support the full edge spectrum from things like vehicle to devices, endpoints, gateways to edge servers to on-prem data centers and all the way back to the cloud. We're able to provide the same toolings so that our customers and partners can implement their applications once and being able to deploy them anywhere. We can talk about a couple examples. For retail, we can leverage AI to monitor store traffic, which allow companies to optimize shelf placement and provide instant coupons for complimentary products. There's also some innovations happening at the warehousing on how they can leverage robotics, for example, on optimizing the way they manage their supply chains. In the future, we can allow handoffs between robots. The AI systems can be interacting with other AI systems, which allows way more possibilities to interact with each other. Some other AI examples at manufacturing include defect detection, which has been actually in place for a while, leveraging computer vision to see what defects are there. And now more inputs are being put in these systems, including pressure, measurements, temperature of certain chemicals. They can incorporate these inputs where it wasn't possible before to make it more efficient. Technologies are getting very complex. It's impossible for any company to innovate everything by themselves. This is why we think Red Hat as a partner with our ecosystem support can bring in our expertise to help customers innovate faster.